Ancient writing from the Old Kingdom.
Hey, hold on!
Thank you. This area is off limits. This.
I hear you, brother.
Hey!
Finish him! Break me out, will you? You are Bayekasiwa, aren't you? I've heard stories of the Magi who crossed the desert. I am Theodorus, one of many who rebel against the Phylakitai.
Is that what landed you in this cage?
Yes, a failed attack. I am hunting Daratos, a ruthless general of Ptolemy, with a hatred for Egyptians. A killer of mothers, and fathers, and children. I won't rest until his body is food for the worms. Would you lend your sword?
Gladly. Your plight is true.
Good joy. We will regroup with my men in Bacchus. Come along.
How does a Greek find himself fighting an Egyptian cause?
My father... Long ago, a day came when I discharged every ounce of Greek blood from my body and pledged to rid Egypt of men like Daratos. And we nearly did. We found his camp, but they had greater numbers. We were forced to disband. I was captured by a scouting convoy and beaten into giving up our retreat point.
But you instead led them into a trap. Clever.
I knew my brothers would rescue me, but I did not know the Magi for Siwa would be among them too. You are rather celebrated amongst my group. We spent years tracking Magic, only to learn you made waste of him single-handedly. You would not call us your ally, but our goals seem to be aligned from time to time, don't they?
You are not incorrect.
We will take shelter here, and wait for the right moment to strike. I will get briefed.
Work together!
Take shelter here, and wait for the right moment to strike. I will get briefed.
Dogs! They've sent out scouting groups.
Theodoros!
Daratos is gone. Neck! He continues to elude me.
What should we do?
Let's be smart. We have an opportunity to claim two victories with one swift strike. We need to wait for Daratos to return to camp. I've learned his personal scribe has stayed behind in Caranis. You'll be targeted if we so much as take a piece nearby. You are unknown to them. Bring the scribe to us. He'll tell us what we need to know.
How do I find him?
At night, he rests within the courtyard. During the day, you can find him working around the temple, or at the terrace overlooking the lake. He dresses elegantly, and due to our failed attack, now has guards in tow. He'll be hard to miss.
Sandstorm coming. Let's keep our mouth closed.
Either very brave or very foolish, setting foot back here.
Nefertari, isn't it? A thousand blessings are long overdue.
Bastard! Naked Iadet!
That was Rujek's wife. Did you expect anything less? This way, Bayek. And bring along your thousand blessings. You will need them.
I feel bad for her, but it had to be done.
You look well, better than the last time I found you. Are you just better at killing now?
Rujek was only the beginning.
Yes, your hunt. The Heron.
Where are you taking me?
To make amends with Anubis.
Amends? I do not know what you're talking about.
Of course. How could you? You left the moment you woke. You know, all the natron for Egypt is collected here. We send it mostly to Memphis to cover the bodies of the dead.
Oh, your hands. The cracks and calluses are getting worse now.
Look at me.
I will have you switch with someone at the doors. That should provide some relief for a while.
Yes, I think that would be best. We should do the same for the others.
Natron has other uses, though. I could use it to disinfect a wound, or wash the stains of blood off my hands, for example. It looks better, Ned. I will have one of my aides bring something for the pain.
And my brother?
Recovering. He needs rest.
You do not need to remind me. Why are so many of your people ailing?
Because Anubis is displeased. Ever since you left, the torches by his shrines have lost their flame. We are no longer protected.
From what? The wrath of Anubis?
Whatever it is, we have suffered grave injuries trying to reignite them. Some have even vanished. It has become clear that Anubis demands your appeal, and yours alone.
I'll ignite the torches and end this curse, or omen, or whatever it is.
You would do well to, if you ever hope to appease Anubis and gain my pardon.
Sophia, give some frankincense to the men at the pool, would you? I don't need to tell you to be careful.
There are three shrines, one to the south, one atop the natural well, and one inside the bent pyramid. You know your way to that one.
One of the torches of Anubis should be here. This torch has fallen over. Where's the head? This fence is broken. Was there a struggle? Atari was not exaggerating. This one died trying to light the torch. There's the torch head. It must have fallen from the ledge when the torch was tipped over. Charms. This should do it. All I need to do now is light it. Gatekeeper of the Duat, I honor your name.
Ah,
The torches must be here. There's blood on the buildings. Someone hung these. Attractive stench. Someone luring predators here. Gatekeeper of the Duat. I honor your name. That was no simple task. There are other forces at work here. Charms of Anubis. Someone has put these here, but why? tomb of Sneferu. Someone has been here recently. It's blocked. There must be some way through. The tracks here are fresh. There must be another way inside the tomb. Something must be behind here. Should be clear now. Where my quest began. Someone has taken great care of this chamber. My life was undone here. Yet now there's a shrine, a memorial where none should be. Could this be for Rutjek? None could care for that snake that began this twisted quest, could they? More charms. What were they trying to achieve? Gatekeeper of the Duat, I honor your name. That is the last torch. I should return to Nefertari. Someone has sealed this room. The smell of the blood I spilled still lingers here. A mummified heron. For resurrection? No. Whoever did this must have known of Rudjek's place in the Order. Rudjek does not deserve a tomb. But this is an insult. This tomb was made for a pharaoh. Whoever did this has defiled this place.
Dark pupil of the sun,
thank you,
just
thank
dark,
you for, thank you for letting us rise.
Oh, mighty Anubis! Thank you, dark pupil.
What news do you bring?
The torch is burned with a relentless flame.
Then I pray Anubis will grant us pardon.
There were charms left beside each one. Does that mean anything to you?
Beside the torches?
Most likely to ward off the omen.
I will keep my eyes open. In the meantime, some rebels nearby need treatment. I normally make the trips, but I am needed here. Sufia has offered to go in my place, but only if you escort her.
It will be done.
Bayek, I hope this hunt of yours ends soon. Before you cannot return from what you have become.